Down.
Tell him, Luther. Yeah.
To the bottom.
Tell him who the man is. Tell him who the man is. Huh? Oh, tell him who the man is. Tell him, brother.
We know how great he is, but you know, when you have an ego that size, that big, that size, it must be fed all the time. There's a tag.
You know, as much as we don't like it, you've got to admit, a lot of people thought this man's just a loudmouth, a pushover. He's beaten some of the biggest names in the world.
Hogan.
Yes, sir.
I think when it's all said and done, he'll be recognized as the best ever.
I can't hear you.
No doubt about it
when his career's over. And right next to him, so many of the athletes, including the man you're looking at right there, Bret Hart, ranking right up there with him.
Well, it seems like Hart and Hogan able to get along. Tag was made.
Yep.
In the trapezius. They are focusing on those massive trapezius, the lats, the muscles along the back, along the shoulder blade. Pulling Luger again. Boy, Bret Hart not only takes you down, he pulls you back up, doesn't he? He is Mr. Offense. Here's a cover. Watch out now. Got a two, and Luger kicked out, Brain.
But guys, this is still individual wrestling, if you think about it. If you notice, they've never put Luger in the corner. They've never worked fast tags. They've never been in and out. Luger and Sting have tagged, but Hogan and Bret Hart haven't. They haven't worked the guy over in that corner that much as tag team wrestling works.
Well, you may get your wish.
Well, there's a good move. Hogan's holding him.
Almost like he called for it there, Coach Brain.
Now, double team.
Yes, it's like your ringside. And then look at this, the arms of the disciple.
Helping hand from ringside from the disciple.
No tag, but a switch. Good tag team wrestling.
And Luger in trouble as Hogan goes to the sternum. Solar plexus again. The point of the boot. Not only knowing how to kick you, but where to kick you.
That's it.
And as he's raking the face, you can see and hear the trash talking from Bret Hart.
And Hogan also.
Hits you physically and mentally. This duo, and no, a switch again. No tag made. And Hart, is he going? Oh, my. I thought maybe that was the prelude of the sharpshooter. Could have been a headbutt in the lower abdomen. Hart. Go ahead.
I would still be switching in with quicker tags if I was Hogan and Hart. And I'd keep Luger down because you don't want Luger to get to his feet. We can display all his strength.
I think Bret Hart's using another strategy here. He wants Luger to get to his feet to knock him down. Luger, if he gets to his feet under his own accord, expends a lot of energy. Oh, it wears him down even more.
Very hard to knock down.
Key at this point is for Luger to make his way over to the corner if at all possible. The freshman Sting is waiting to enter the ring.
If you're looking at Bret Hart, the U.S. champion here, he says it so many times, he's arrogant. He's boastful, but he believes in his ability. One, two. He's a man who believes that he can beat anyone and basically has in this sport.
Well, then you can't knock him for that.
Yeah, you can. You can do anything you want, really.
Well, you can knock his attitude, but he's proven himself.
Sure he has. There's no denying that. But he really believes that no one can beat him, and you can just see it. You can just see it in the way he performs, not only in this tag team match, but in singles competition. Luger! Oh, my goodness, what a comeback that was. Although short-lived, he can't make a cover.
But that shows you the strength of Luger.
Saw that adrenaline rush on the part of Luger, able to get Hart up into the air, suplex him over.
And Sting wants that tag real bad.
So do the fans. Almost trying to will Luger to go through Hart and get to the corner. Hart stands up and blocks him nicely with an elbow smash on top of the head. Great match, guys.
Great match.
It really is. Luger, once again, Hart will pick him up to knock him down, but this time Luger goes to the corner and stays on his feet. This is the time in the match that really separates the great champions from everybody else.
Now, you got four of them in there.
Yes, you do. Now it's Hart's turn to assault while Hogan trash talks on the other side. The mental and physical game that's going on in this matchup. To the ropes. Lex Luger connected both men. Same move, same time. Both hit the back of their head at the same time on the mat.
They're down. Boy, does Sting want to get in that ring.
Sting, look at him. He's extending his hand across.
He's standing on the bottom rope. Tag him.
There it is.
He made it.
Here we go.
Just as Hogan came in. Hogan. Ooh. Trying to slow it down, and Sting will have none of it. Rapid fire fists. Feet to the midsection. Stinger smash.
Executed to perfection.
Nailed him good.
Was going to do it again, but Hogan stepped forward. Sting will now look at the disciple. He's there. He moved him out of the way. Moved him out of the way. And Sting hit the turnbuckle flush.
It's all about timing.
Wow, is it ever.
And that third man outside the ring don't hurt either.
He's got his belt. Oh, my. My goodness. What in the world? He jerked it away from Hogan, who said, hey, whip him with it. And Sting said, Bret Hart said, forget about it. He threw it down.
Bret Hart saved Sting.
Wait a minute, let's
from
watch this.
From beating with the belt.
Let's watch this.
And he's walking away, and Hogan's right behind.
What's up with that? What is up with that?
By count out.
Sting and Lex Luger.
Now, Bret Hart said something very interesting. He said, you gave me your word. What was he talking about?
I don't know.
The friction is very obvious between Hogan and Bret Hart.
I got a problem with you. No way.
And it's not over yet.
They've got a problem here.
The disciple in. These two men are going to be on the same team at War Games. And there's more than a problem. Oh, it's a shoving match. We may have an impromptu singles matchup. Uh-oh, other members are in. Brian Adams.
Let's do it right now, Hart.
Norton's in.
Yeah, we play by NWO rules. You keep your nose out of NWO rules. You abide by the rules, or you're going to die by the rules.
Let me tell you something.
In the midst of turmoil. Uh-oh. The ring.
Don't go anyplace. Don't leave that set.
The ring is filling up. And the Warriors appeared again.
From where? They're all laid out.
There's bodies everywhere.
Every member of the NWO Black and White is face down. Hogan's hiding.
The darkness comes and light for destruction.
You smell the fear?
Hogan! You can get up! We can smell your fear!
And you can see it! He wants no part of the Warrior!
Feet, don't fail me now!
And fans, we're out of time! See you Thursday night, live on Thunder!